you know, we at the start of our conversation, we talked about Sweeney Todd. And I just, I always wanted to play a character that, that was that complex and that sort of like murderous, yet lovable, yet funny, yet terrifying, like all of the things that sort of Sweeney Todd put in me in terms of what I wanted to do as an actor. The two titles that I got to play Dutch across fulfilled me in such profound ways. I'm so how do I feel about Dutch? I feel lucky.